just holding up a bit in the breeze as well, but Munar moving nicely through that. Calmly done. The net court doing him no favours. Great shape on those shots, how well he played in the last couple in particular. Well, he's nailed that. Suddenly a little more sting in those ground shots from Gallen. This is much better from Gallen. Got him perfectly with that. Jaume Munar makes it through to round two in Cordoba once again. Level. But he ain't coming back for that one.
These conditions, but still it can be sapping. This type of heat.
Tried it again and failed again. Good control at that pace, coming forward well behind the... Done well, a rare venture to the net from Cirundolo. It never got going, that lob, and it's an easy put away for Facundo Bagnis. Third time is the lucky one.
Your focus, your concentration.
All it needed, nicely done. Three match points for Facundo Bagnis. Out he goes, broken to love, beaten in straight sets, and Bagnis pointing to his mind there as if to say, yeah, I thought my way through that, as well as fighting for it. Just the job with that lefty serve, placed in the draw. Oh, right up the line. Drive forward and up into the air through. The champion of 2 years ago moves into the second round, and that will be a
hitting. Oh, it's great play. He's found the target again. Unbelievable angle with that backhand. And this time he's able to take it. A little lucky ball coming off the top of the net. Relief there. He's been able to get through in his first main draw match here in Cordoba.